U.S. President Joe Biden released a statement Monday leaning on countries to put pressure on the Burmese military, saying the United States is taking note of those who stand with the people of Burma in this difficult hour. Across Europe, leaders are calling for respect of election results and the release of prisoners.
Deswegen hat der Außenminister das Militär auch darauf, dazu aufgefordert, das Ergebnis dieser Wahlen anzuerkennen und die verfassungsmäßigen Institutionen nicht mehr daran zu hindern, ihre Arbeit zu machen. Das ist für uns.
Many European leaders also spoke out on Twitter. But some nations closer to Myanmar, geographically and politically, have had more measured reactions. In Moscow, the Kremlin said it was too early to give an assessment of the situation. And China, which regularly opposes UN intervention in Myanmar, called for a settlement.
China is Myanmar's 和社会稳定。